We carry some of the most dangerous weapons on the earth.
We have to be ready to go at a moment's notice.
We fly at 500 feet at night.
You get to pull G's. You are able to maneuver the jet and keep the crew safe.
We actually go out and support the Special Forces, Marines, Army that are on the ground.
For me, a childhood dream come true.
Combat systems officer is anything from an EWO, electronic warfare officer, to a weapons systems officer, to something like what I do as a combat systems officer on the HC-130J. I navigate in the low-level environment, and we're in charge of airdropping anything from people to equipment. Do aerial refueling, both in that we take on fuel while we're flying and that we pass fuel to helicopters while flying.
To the right of the edge of that lake.
We keep the aircraft on time. We keep the aircraft in position.
Are you ready for the navigation? I'm ready for the nav. All right, you've got the turn. We're in waypoint sequence manual. Roger. And up and through the cut. Up and to the left. Roger in sight.
When we deploy for personnel recovery especially, we'll be on constant alert. So we maintain 24/7 around the clock personnel recovery support. We have to be ready to go at a moment's notice, whether it's 3 in the afternoon or 3 in the morning. We're standing by for any of the combat air forces that might go down behind enemy territory. Intense is kind of our mantra.